Clifford drives it in deep. Hendricks going for there for the Oilers. It rolls for the back of the net. Hendricks with it again. Chased by Clifford. Now the Kings take it away. Here's Williams up the middle. Shot from there is blocked. The shot by Martinez. Back to the blue line to Reguerre. He shoots. Score! Martinez with a drive from the left point, and the Kings now lead 6-1. Had some traffic in front of the net, but Robin Reguerre got the shot, and the Kings now with 6 goals in the game.
And Bob, it looked like kind of a end over end. First one right there by Hendricks, does a great job to block it. Then the shot comes in. Does it hit anything? It looks like it hits Hendricks again this time, but he can't get the block on it. Is there a knuckleball effect? Look at that. Oh, no question. It's going, it's fluttering, who knows? Buns can't see it because of the traffic with Kyle Clifford in front. A lot of things going right there for the Kings. 6-1, Kings over the Oilers.